Tongues of fire on Idris flaring, news of foe many declaring, to heroic deeds all daring, told you Harlech men. Groans of wounded peasants dying, wails of wives and children flying, for the distant succour crying, for you Harlech men. Showers of wails of wailing, now in unavailing, youths who rouse who never yet in battles are failing. These are answered crowds now pouring, swift as winter torrents roaring, not in vain the voice imploring calls on Harlech men. Loud the martial pipes are sounding, every manly heart is bounding, as our trusted chiefs surrounding march we Harlech men. The morrows morn is breaking, they shall have